objectives. Children will able to recite the rhyme with proper action. Enjoy the rhythm and music. Identify the words related to relations. Learn graphic reading and graphic writing.
Little children, come to me. I will teach you ABC. Come, little children, come to me. I will teach you ABC. ABCDEFG, HIJK, LMNOP, LMNOPQRST, UVWXYZ. Come, little children, come to me. I will teach you ABC. Come, little children, come to me. I will teach you ABC. Come, little children, come to me. I will teach you ABC. ABCDEFG, HIJK, LMNOP, LMNOPQRST, UVWXYZ. Come, little children, come to me. I will teach you ABC.
Children, when did you ask Ammu? Who are there in your family? Ammu sings about her family members.
This is my grandmother sitting in a chair. This is my grandfather sitting on a stool. This is my dear mother playing with my brother. This is my little brother sitting in her lap. This is my grandmother sitting in a chair. This is my grandfather sitting on a stool. This is my dear mother playing with my brother. This is my little brother sitting in her lap. This is my grandmother sitting in a chair. This is my grandfather sitting on a stool. This is my dear mother playing with my brother. This is my little brother sitting in her lap. This is my grandmother sitting in a chair. This is my grandfather sitting on a stool. This is my dear mother playing with my brother. This is my little brother sitting in her lap. This is my grandmother sitting in a chair. This is my grandfather sitting on a stool. This is my dear mother playing with my brother. This is my little brother sitting in her lap.
Who are there in Ammu's family? Children, see the page number 8. You see the page 8. Who are these people? Yes, you know. Yes, grandfather, grandmother, father, mother, brother. When Bittu saw the family members of Ammu, Bittu wanted to know their names. Bittu asked Ammu, "What are the names of your family members? What are the names of your family members?" Then Ammu singing like this.
This is my grandfather. His name is Dharmaya. This is my grandmother. Her name is Leelamma. This is my father. His name is Gangadhar. This is my mother. Her name is Hemalata. This is my brother. His name is Chintu. This is my grandfather. His name is Dharmaya. This is my grandmother. Her name is Leelamma. This is my father. His name is Gangadhar. This is my mother. Her name is Hemalata. This is my brother. His name is Chintu.
What is the name of Ammu's grandfather? Grandfather name? Yes, Dharmayya. Children, what is the name of grandmother? Say, grandmother's name. Yes, Leelamma. Yes, children, what is the name of the father? Ammu's father. Yes, Gangadhar. Gangadhar. Yes, children, what is the name of the mother? Ammu's mother. Ammu's mother name is Hemalata. Yes, children, what is the name of the brother? Ammu's brother. Ammu's brother name is Chintu. Brother name is Chintu. See the page 14. Page 14. See who are they? Who are they in the picture? Yes, who is she? She is Ammu. She is Ammu. Yes, Ammu is saying, my name is Ammu. What Ammu saying? My name is Ammu. Children, do you know this letter? This is A. What is this letter? A. Yes, children. What is this animal? Yes, squirrel. What is its name? Yes, Bittu. What is squirrel's name? Bittu. Bittu. Bittu is saying, my name is Bittu. What Bittu is saying? My name is Bittu. Children, what is this letter? This is B. This letter is B. Yes, children, who is this boy? Yes, Ammu's brother. What is his name? Chintu. What is his name? Chintu. What Chintu is saying? My name is Chintu. My name is Chintu. Children, what is this letter? C. What is this letter? C. Yes. What is that? Doggy. Yes, correct. Doggy. Doggy saying, my name is Doggy. What is Doggy saying? My name is Doggy. Children, what is this letter? This is letter D. Children, when anybody asks your name, how can you reply? Yes, you have to say, my name is Lokesh. My name is S. Jayant. Yes, you say, my name is Vikas. Like this, you have to say your name. See the page 16. Page number 16. Yes. Here is Bittu. Bittu wants to learn ABCD. He is asking all the family members to tell ABCD. He is singing and dancing. Children, now I will read the rhyme. You say after me.
Amma, amma, where is A? A is there in ant and apple. Amma, amma, where is A? A is there in ant and apple. Papa, papa, where is B? B is there in bat and ball. Papa, papa, where is B? B is there in bat and ball. Mama, mama, where is C? C is there in cat and car. Mama, mama, where is C? C is there in cat and car. Da, 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 where is D? D is there in doll and dog. Da, 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 where is D? D is there in doll and dog. Amma, amma, where is A? A is there in ant and apple. Amma, amma, where is A? A is there in ant and apple. Papa, papa, where is B? B is there in bat and ball. Papa, papa, where is B? B is there in bat and ball. Mama, mama, where is C? C is there in cat and car. Mama, mama, where is C? C is there in cat and car. Da, 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 where is D? D is there in doll and dog. Da, 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 where is D? D is there in doll and dog. Amma, amma, where is A? A is there in ant and apple. Amma, amma, where is A? A is there in ant and apple. Papa, papa, where is B? B is there in bat and ball. Papa, papa, where is B? B is there in bat and ball. Mama, mama, where is C? C is there in cat and car. Mama, mama, where is C? C is there in cat and car. Da, 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 where is D? D is there in doll and dog. Da, 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 where is D? D is there in doll and dog.
Children, who is Bittu asking? To whom Bittu is asking? He is asking to family members. See children, where is A? A. A is there in Amma. Amma. Yes, it is the letter A. A is there in, which letter A is there? Apple. 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 It is the letter A. Then it is there in ant. Ant. It is the letter A. Children, in all the words, it is same. This is the letter A. letter B. Bat. This is letter B. In these words, B is same. It is the same letter. It is called B. C is there in cat. Cat. It is the letter C. It is the letter C. Where is C? It is in car. It is the letter C. Where is the letter D? It is the dog. The dog. This is the letter D. Again, where is the letter D? Doll. Doll. Children, this is the letter A. This is the letter B. This is the letter C. This is the letter D.
This is the letter A. This is the letter B. This is the letter C. This is the letter D. A for apple. A for ant. A for auto. A for aeroplane. B for ball. B for bat. B for bicycle. B for book. C for car. C for cat. C for chair. C for cup. डी फॉर डॉग, डी फॉर डॉल, डी फॉर डोर, D for duck.
You see the page 17? Yes. You read the letters. You read the letters and copy them in the boxes. You read the letters and copy in the boxes. Children, see page number 10. Yes, you know the family members of Ammu. Who are the family members in Ammu's family? Who are they? Yes, father. Yes. Mother, grandfather, grandmother. Brother, sister, who are there in your family? Tell me. Now I draw a circle. My family. Children, now tell me, who are there in your family? Who are there? Yes, father, yes, children, who are there in your family? Yes, mother. Children, write all the family members. Write who are there in your family. Write here. Write in your notebook.
Little children, come to me. I will teach you ABC. Come, little children, come to me. I will teach you A, B, C. A, B, C, D, E, F, G. H, I, J, K, L, M, N, O, P. L, M, N, O, P, Q, R, S, T. U, V, W, X, Y, Z. Come, little children, come to me. I will teach you A, B, C. Come, little children, come to me. I will teach you ABC. Come, little children, come to me. I will teach you ABC. ABCDEFG, H, H I J K L M N O P, L M N O P Q R S T, U V W X Y Z. Come little children, come to me, I will teach you ABC.